On this day, French philosopher George Bataille died. His writings, which included essays, novels, and poetry, explores such subjects as eroticism, mysticism, surrealism, and transgression. His work would prove influential on subsequent schools of philosophy and social theory. At the crossroads of knowledge and the great ideological, philosophical, and anthropological debates of his time, his work is both literary and philosophical, multiple, heterogeneous, marginal, and escapes labeling.